Welcome back.
Welcome back. Episode 2 of Ambitions.
Where one of us is lagging, and the other one is dying internet. Terribly.
But I also really not good at listening or looking, so. Like, people dig to me in game, like, all the time. It's annoying, because then I die. And it's like, oh, that's fun. Fun times all around. Pretty sure I've walked away from Miles, and now he can't hear me. He's begging me.
Hi, I can still hear you. I'm just trying to find out why am I lagging so much. Like, changing my chunk rendering does not change it at all. Hello.
Hi. I was putting you in a hole for safety.
Thank you.
So I didn't know how long you would be gone for. I think we should go to the Nether at some point. That could be fun.
Oh yeah, totally. Hey, we've made it past episode 1.
Oh hey, Buff's back.
Nice.
When did he leave?
I don't know.
A while ago.
I've been considering my FPS issues.
I think Above left before King died. Wow. Poor guy.
I'm gonna staircase right here.
Who? Oh, you're staircasing?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you're doing? Here, pants.
Thank you. I'll still quickly die, but oh well. Oh, found another cave. Happy. Did you die again? No. He died. Oh well. Hey, you gave me food. I mean, that's still bad. Like, my FPS isn't too good. And I need to remember to start using mumble when I talk. Otherwise, that'd be suspicious. I would use a voice pickup, but I don't want to. I don't like that. It's time to take all the PvE damage. Hi, Happy. There's a cave down here. Happy. There's a cave down here. Shit. Took half a heart from a creeper that I didn't see. Almost pulled the Tommy.
What is just generally dying to a creeper now pulling a Tommy?
Yeah. He's best PvE.
10 out of 10. whatever.
By far. To ambition. Where I can't have stable frames this game.
Just need more iron, we still need a little bit.
Yeah, feel free.
You got that helmet I threw to you, right?
Yeah. Probably put it
okay,
on.
Okay, good. The one I dropped it before I crashed. I didn't know if you got it.
I didn't know I had it. Because you crashed. There's still more cave to explore. I just came up here to grab iron.
All directional audio thing is annoying. Whatever.
I'm not gonna do well at all PvP.
Well, neither am I.
I'm gonna do worse than I usually do. And I'm really bad.
I'm generally bad at it anyway, so.
You wanna come down here?
Here.
Cave right here.
I hear bad things though.
Yeah, but what could be bad? These three creepers right there, yeah, and maybe the sounds of skeletons about to turn the corner.
I made a button.
Nice.
Oh,
knock it off the hill, man. Oh, there's also a skeleton. That's why you're running.
Exactly.
Ah, I got shot.
Oh god, no. No, no.
Welcome to this
Cave
game.
Hitler.
Yeah, but this is like... This would be an okay cave if I wasn't lagging. Careful the skeleton. Best PvE right
as
here.
As far as I can see, I didn't take damage there.
Oh, you took 2%.
Exactly.
Oh, I see another creeper. God damn it. This is not a good game. Do-do-do-do-do. Just gonna die alone with my timed out buddy. Do-do-do. There's a creeper burning. Get wrecked, scrub. We're gonna die in this cave because one of us has bad internet and the other one having bad frames. That is the life of bad UA cheers. Do 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 do. Why am I singing? Do 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 do. Na 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 na. Welcome back, Happy. You took 2% because I let a creeper explode because I'm dumb and innocent. Okay, just don't respond to me. See how it is. Oh. Well, there goes Light Gray. Hey, Happy, do you want to say something?
Yeah, hi.
Well, the beast just
it's
got
really
a kill.
The thing that's annoying me the most here is that I would be fine with it if I just had to play with some lag. But I'm not getting server lag, I'm just crashing every so often. Like, I'd be fine with it if we, you know, just...
I see gold.
In server lag, or I get a lag spike or something. But I just consistently crash.
Yeah, it sucks.
Which sucks way more because stop recording, start recording, something's going on, and it's just me swearing.
Did you get the gold?
I got the gold that was back there, yeah. That was big.
Skeleton of an enchanted bow, it's punch. I'm down to 74, holy, you're at 71. I do have a water bucket if you want to go exploring the water pool.
We should probably go over there and get that gold then.
There's gold over there? I have a lighting error.
Yeah, I know what the lighting area, right?
Yeah. Oh, I can see it now.
Maybe it's highlighted ores.
Hey, look, a zombie.
God, it's highlighted ores giving me an advantage. XDDD. OMG, highlighted ores, such advantage, matey. I just have bad eyes, okay?
Oh, I nearly just found lava.
Basically blind. Lisa. They have glasses. So that's pretty cool. I guess. I don't know what to call it.
Do you want to explore that lava pool? This is not a good season at all. We got lag and timeouts. Like, I don't know. I don't know why I'm getting 15 to 20 FPS. Because without this, I can get 70. And lowering chunks does not work. Welcome back, Happy.
I almost feel like giving up right now. But I also don't want to leave you with solo commentary.
Yeah, and I'm getting 20 FPS. I feel like
a bad person.
No, I'm already doing that half the time because of you.
I know. It's just, okay. It's like it's stuff like the fact
we could just go aggressive caving
after the last logging off, and I don't know.
What if we just both log off?
I just feel like one of these times I'm gonna crash and then not come back.
Hey, go. If that happens, alright.
Next time, I don't know. I feel like if I crash again, I think I'll just give up. Well, that's at least.
There's gold in the ravine.
Okay. Ah, Miles.
Mm-hmm.
Come over here. Look, I see stuff. I see blue rocks.
Nice. Is it lapis?
No, it's the good blue rocks, trust me. Can you come down here? I need
1 minute, I'm making an iron pick.
I guess we'll put a Tommy here, to be basic.
I'm gonna go get some gold I saw.
I can only see 4, and I can almost guarantee that it is 4, because...
How much gold do you have?
Luck is not on my top.
Are you happy? Oh, you're getting the blue rocks.
Hey, it's 5.
Nice. Do you want to in- wait, we don't have sugar cane. LOL, never mind. I don't have torches, so fun. And I hear a skeleton.
Make a pick for you.
For me?
Make you a diamond pick. Which you should definitely keep, because I continuously crash.
Oh, skeleton!
Skeleton.
Thing is, I'm used to having like 3 to 4 times this amount of frames.
That's fine. Don't worry, I understand.
I need coal.
The extra 2 diamonds.
Thanks.
I guess we could go to the Nether.
Mm-hmm. I mean, do you want to?
Sure, why not?
I mean, what do we have to lose?
Exactly. Absolutely nothing. Give me the bucket, I'll make a portal.
Yeah, here. I'll make my own water bucket.
Go and grab obsidian.
Yeah, I'll do that in a minute. I'm just gonna start cooking up my iron. Actually, hey, going to Nether is actually really smart, because fortresses have gold in them.
Wait, what?
Fortresses have gold. Nether fortresses have gold in them.
Oh, yeah, right. Did you get any apples while we were on the
side? I have 7.
Oh, okay. Because I forgot to. Just hoping you did.
Yeah, and we can heal each other up. And we'll win the game. And also, I'm just gonna wait until you're done, so I can get... Oh, by the way, you can have this iron pick.
Job again, MP. Is my draft just crashed, man?
Edvin just said no trapping or camping. Pick. So he's probably in the Nether. And I'm gonna guess MP is as well.
He's probably gonna kill us both.
Probably. I should probably make an iron sword, right? Oh wait, we have 19 gold already.
We have what?
We have 19 gold.
19 gold?
Mm-hmm. We can heal each other up right before we go to the Nether. Also, can I have the water bucket back? Make your own bucket and
right there.
Oh, well, I would like it so I can get obsidian.
Yeah.
Right here. Don't go through yet. Communicate to him. Oh well. I'm just gonna get the obsidian. I've just gotta grab this as quick as I can. Same time, cook up that gold, and I'll go through the portal. Get up Kirby, and we'll just go dart around in the Nether. See you guys next time.